Not just to pay respect to Marie, but also to give put news out there that she was domestically abused. Mm-hmm. And so to put awareness out there, this is a cause of domestic violence. That's why she lost her life.
Thank you.